and their average weight was from 150 to 165, you know. At that time, I only weighed 115, and I stayed 115 most of the time I was in the business. Mm-hmm. And I mean, that's the loss of wear and tear on your body, because you're hauling heavy people, so you got to find a way to compensate for that, which I did by working fastly, you know, working quick, you know.